Now our Team 3 coverage takes us on the area's streets and highways where drivers are finding it tough going tonight. There's flooding from South Haven to West Memphis to Midtown, and some areas have roads that are just impassable. WREG's Wayne Carter is live tonight with a look at how bad conditions are out there. Wayne?
Yeah, Richard, we've really been all over the area tonight taking a look at this, and this is what you'll find in most places, just water that is kind of standing along the curb. You can see it here. No matter where we went from Mississippi all the way to East Memphis, you saw that, but you didn't see this. Look at this. This is in the Pinch District here. We're on 3rd and Willis. The water's just shooting up out of the manholes in the middle of the street. We first thought it was a broken water pipe, but tonight crews say no. The sewer just can't handle all of the rain that it got today and has nowhere else to go, so it's bubbling out of the ground.
Rainy roads created a problem for drivers Wednesday night. News Channel 3 on I-40 at Sycamore View, where a truck hit a car and skidded off the highway. A similar scene on I-55 and Horn Lake Road, where a man lost control on the wet roads and hit a power pole. The water kept falling from the sky, but in the Pinch District near St. Jude, it came up from the ground after a broken water pipe of some sort on 3rd Street, further flooding an already wet road.
I've seen the radar. It's not pretty.
People across the Mid-South know this will stick around a while. Roads already flooding across West Memphis, making difficult for cars to pass in some spots. While it's just an inconvenience for some of us in Whitehaven, they're more on guard.
The roads is real flooded, and it's hard for us to get out of our driveway. The kids have to walk all the way around just to go to school, so.
You said you're sick of it.
Yes.
They know what it means to have several days of rain in the forecast. Similar concerns just across the border in South Haven, where drainage basins were already getting a workout in these areas that are prone to flood. While many are worried about what this weather will bring, we found this couple out for a stroll.
I'm coming from Switzerland, and this is like home for me. Raining and bad weather, so I dragged my husband out of the house, and he said, no, no, no.
Yeah, so there's so many of us who like rain, but I never thought I'd find someone who'd say, hey, it reminds me of home. So there you go. Crews are out here in Pinch District tonight doing what they can about this drainage issue, this sewage issue, and they've been pumping, I think, and it appears to be working. You look over here and see the water looks like it is going down there. That's the latest live in the Pinch District tonight. I'm Wayne Carter, WREG News Channel 3.